A very good afternoon to our Director Principal Dr. Amrita Vora, Assistant Principal Dr. Pallavi Mukherjee, Chief Guests, Parents and all the distinguished members of our prestigious educational institution present here. Well, it's finally here, the Investiture Ceremony, the day we awaited for with such anticipation. Through all the rigorous trainings with Mandar sir and countless doubt sessions with Sugandha ma'am, I think the real dream that we all were living is finally a reality. So, a funny story. If the Samanvi on the day of the election results didn't see the correct Excel sheet, she wouldn't be here. She would be unaware that she was the convener of Elpro International School. Shout out to Dhriti Bhatia for telling me that, well, how to find the Excel sheet and, well, be here and help me throughout everything that has happened so far. Speaking of elections, one of my most pivotal parts that I can remember and something that will be with me forever until the end of the year is my interview with Amrita ma'am. Amrita ma'am is a great, amazing person. When I had my interview with her, you know, everyone has this thing, everyone wants to impress their interviewer, right? But with Amrita ma'am, that was not my objective. I could confidently and openly express myself with her. So, because of her, I think I am standing here, because of her encouragement, because of everything that I could feel during that interview, that's why I'm here. So, because of her interview, I found out what the virtues of my role as a leader would be. I want to be the person that everyone can look up to and realize that they too have the potential to achieve something, to become the leader that they wish to be. I want everyone to find me as the person they can approach easily and share whatever they wish to, because I'm here for you guys. I am here, I'll be here all the time. So, juniors, seniors, everyone, please feel free to contact. I'm available all the time. Thinking of my time practicing, some of my beautiful memories would be with Mandar sir and Sugandha ma'am. Mandar sir calls us this name lovingly, the white people. And I think now Senate members, I think we accept it as the white people that we are. We have authority, but at the same time, we can feel the love that he's been showing us through the name. With Sugandha ma'am, I remember so many juniors asking the same question again and again, and her struggle to answer that every time with such patience, it's truly commendable. Honestly, I'm so nervous right now, but they have helped me throughout everything. Now, I think everyone is wondering what a convener is. Honestly, I don't know either. So, this is my challenge right now. My challenge is that throughout this journey, with my crew, my council members, and everyone, all the teachers, all the other students that I really adore, all my juniors who have been exceptionally cute and adorable throughout the journey, with them, I want to find the answer to what a convener is. And that's my solution. Thank you so much. Expect a fantastic year, because this student council is here to leave an impact. Thank you.